I'm now going to compare these two ESCs. This is from the 4S upgrade kit from Helipal for the Storm, and also with the Storm motor and a DAL 5040 prop. So really just going to compare the sound from these two ESCs and see if they actually perform the same. So first out is the Storm ESC, and I have calibrated it with this servo tester. So here goes. And now for the DIYs. 20 amp.